Hey, women's hoops this evening. UIS at home taking on Robert Morris-Springfield. Inbound play for Shelby Patterson. She hands it off to Sierra Cunningham, who gives it back to Patterson with the mid-range jumper. She had 20 points. Later, Cunningham in the post, spin cycle. Basket for two. She had 9 on the evening. Then Patterson finds Brianna Starks for the bucket. She had 12 points. Brandi Bradley led Robert Morris with 16, but it was not nearly enough. The UIS women win at home 81-40.